Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skell Tech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start.
You ever think we'd end up here?
Blake was just too damn erotic for me. Still, it's a pity he's gone.
Get down, soldiers! We got cover!
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Where can I find this weapon attachment?
This is where you'll find what you're looking for.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Greetings. This place I'm looking for. Any idea where I can find it?
I may have a location for you.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
good chance her neighbor was the last person to have had eyes on Madera. Follow the breadcrumbs.
Hey, pal. I'm looking for your neighbor, Paula Madera.
Oh. I haven't seen her around for a while. She just left one day. I heard Sentinel has a new engineer continuing her work.
Who knows where Paula went?
Nah. There was some guy, Daggero, she used to meet in Auroa's parliament. It sounded like he was one of those protest kids.
Thanks.
Ugh.
Hello there.
Please leave me alone.
I'm looking for someone. Goes by the name of Dagoro. Know where I can find him?
We'll tell you all I know.
Awesome. Thanks.
Got anything to tell me?
All right, man, come on! I've given you all the information I have!
Thank you. Igor was looting supplies for him when we caught him. Stopped him in his tracks. We can handle it.
Thank you. Check that out.
What the?
Let's do this. I heard Hawkins and Grant were friends. I can't believe they both got killed.
I wonder if Daigoro knows anything about where they took her.
Thank you.
They're somewhere out there.
Know Paula Madera? The drone engineer.
What are you saying?
She makes drones. Like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax. I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. We can talk there. What's your name?
Nomad. What's yours?
Degoro Ito.
The hell are you doing in the most technologically advanced place on Earth if you don't like technology?
I'm not a Luddite, man. I'm just opposed to transhumanism.
When a person becomes more than human, right?
Other than human. Our motto, or one of them anyway, is remember the Neanderthals. Neanderthals and modern humans had a common ancestor, but modern humans drove the Neanderthals to extinction. Or at least, they contributed to it.
Well, for now, I'll just worry about other humans making me extinct.
Whoa! Heads up! We have possible hostile activity.
You want to tell me where Paula Madera is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of drones. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about restricted area 01. She might be there.
So we know where she is. My guess, she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it.